On October 18th, NOAA issued its December through February outlook for temperature, precipitation, and drought. The tropical Pacific has gradually warmed recently, and we expect to see an El Niño develop in the coming months. However, this is expected to be a weak El Niño, unlike the recent strong episode that started in 2015. As a result, this year's outlooks reflect less confidence than the ones issued for that winter. This year's outlook favors above average temperatures for both Alaska and Hawaii, as well as about three quarters of the continental United States, including the Southwest, West Coast, along the Northern Plains, and the Great Lakes region extending into the Northeast. This year, there are no areas favored to have below average temperatures for the winter. However, that does not mean that below average temperatures cannot occur. For every point on these maps, there exists the possibility that there will be a below, near, or above average outcome. The maps show only the most likely category, with higher probabilities indicating greater confidence. Both of the temperature and precipitation outlooks have parts of the country labeled EC for equal chances, which means there is no tilt in the odds toward any category. The precipitation outlook leans toward above average for southern Alaska and its panhandle, along the southern tier from Southern California to Florida, and along the eastern seaboard. The outlook favors below average precipitation across parts of the Great Lakes and the Northern Plains and Hawaii. Currently, the regions with the most significant drought are found in the western part of the country. We expect improvement in much of the Southwest and along the Pacific Northwest coast. Drought is anticipated to persist in Southern California, the Intermountain West, and the Northern Plains. During any winter, typical extreme conditions are always possible, so stay tuned to NOAA to be weather ready and climate smart. From NOAA's Climate Prediction Center, I'm Mike Halpert.